Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm going to be showing you how I got this pink lemonade look. This look was inspired by some of the shades in the Jeffree Star Summer Liquid Lipstick collection. All of the products that I've used today will be listed in the description box below. Please let me know if there's something you'd like to see more of in the future. I had a lot of fun creating this look for you today. It's not something that I'd wear out every day. Obviously this is more of an editorial, pictorial piece. Okay, so let's get started, shall we? To begin with, I'm taking my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the shade Milk, and I'm just mapping out where I want my slice of lemon to be. So I'm just drawing circles and then filling them in. And then I also wanted some half slices of lemon, so I'm just drawing those in too. Next, I'm taking the liquid lipstick by Jeffree Star, and this is the shade Queen Bee from his summer collection. I'm just filling in the circles using a paintbrush from a craft store. So now I'm taking that same eyeliner pencil and loading the product up onto a detailed eyeliner brush. Next I'm dividing the circles up like the segments of a lemon. So first you want to draw a line down the middle. And then you want to divide each half into quarters. And then you want to divide each quarter into eighths. Don't worry about getting the segments all the same size, they can be different sizes. I'm just making sure to take my time so that the lines aren't all wobbly. So now I'm using a ColourPop liner in the shade Exit, and I'm just drawing a circle around the outside of my lemon slices. This is supposed to represent the rind of the lemon. So now I'm just going back in with NYX eyeliner on my liner brush, and I'm just re-intensifying all of the lines there. Some of them did fade a bit when I was drawing the circles around the outside. So now I'm taking the Queen Bee Liquid Lipstick by Jeffree Star on my eyeliner brush, and I'm just drawing a yellow circle around the edge of the white circle. This is supposed to represent the zest of the lemon. Really want to make sure that you take your time when you're drawing the circle. Use small brush strokes, and that will ensure that the circle is nice and neat as well. So then something wasn't quite looking right, so I decided to wipe off one of the slices of lemon, and I just used one of my Johnson's makeup wipes. I'll link those down below for you. And now I'm just recovering that area with some concealer, tapping that out with my finger. Okay. So next I'm taking the shade 714, again from Jeffree Star's Summer Collection, and I'm just going around the edges of the lemon slices with an eyeliner brush, and then filling in the rest of my lip with the actual applicator from the lipstick. So these colours can be quite streaky. What I like to do is to try and apply the lipstick going all in one direction. That takes away some of the streakiness. I also try to avoid touching my lips together before the lipstick's dried. As well as apply a small thin layer over any patches that are really sticking out. And then once the lipstick has dried, what I like to do is to take my finger and just pat very gently over my lips. I find this helps to blend out any of the patches, and it also takes away any kind of tackiness from the lips as well, because these ones are a little bit tacky. And now it's time to move on to eyes. So first I'm taking that NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil. I'm just filling that in all over my lid. Make sure to get right up in the inner corner right next to my nose, because we're going to be putting eyeshadow there. And then just blend it out with your finger. I'm going to be using eyeshadows from the TooFaced Chocolate BonBons palette. So I'll list all of the shade names down below for you. I'm just taking a light matte shade to set the base. Then I'm using this fluffy blender brush, and I'm using the lightest pink shimmer shade from the palette, concentrating that on the inner and outer corners and blending it into the crease as well. You want to blend it quite close to the nose as well. Next, I'm taking a slightly smaller fluffy brush, and I'm using the hot pink shade in the palette. I'm just concentrating that on the outer corner of the eye and blending it lightly into the crease. And then taking what's left on the brush, I'm going to blend it slightly into the inner corner as well. So now you want to take a small smudger brush like this one. And I'm taking the highlight shade from the palette, and I'm just concentrating that on the inner third of the eye. Next, take Queen Bee onto a liner brush, and I'm drawing a winged eyeliner. So you'll notice I'm just going to draw a triangle, and then I like to drag that line onto the eye. And I like to use small brush strokes to get as precise a line as possible. And just keep going as far in as you want to. And then I'm just going over some of that so that it's less patchy. Now I'm taking a nail art brush. It's just a dotting tool, and I'm taking the shade 714, and I'm drawing dots on the inner corner of the eye there to match what I've done on the other eye. So now I'm taking the same tool and the same colour, 714, and I'm just drawing dots all over my face, in and around the slices of lemon, going up my cheek and down my jawline. Just be very random with the placement of the dots. You don't need to put them in any particular pattern or anything like that. I just went along and put them where I felt like it. Now I'm taking Queen Bee on the same tool again, and I'm just doing the same thing with the dots there, placing them randomly. And then I decided I wanted some bigger dots, so I'm just adjusting the size of some of the existing dots and then drawing in different sizes up my cheek there. So now I'm drawing a half circle next to my eye, and this is going to be a half slice of lemon, using the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil to do this. And then I'm going to fill that in with Queen Bee. And then using the NYX pencil again on my eyeliner brush, this time I'm going to divide the half circle into four segments. And then I'm going to draw a line along the edge of the half circle. So instead of using an eyeliner pencil this time, I'm just using the same brush to draw the outline of the half circle. This is a little bit more difficult than using a pencil, so I would recommend using a pencil where you can. But my ColourPop pencil. pencil actually snapped before I decided to do this, so I had to use my eyeliner brush instead. Now I'm just taking Queen Bee on the same eyeliner brush, and as before, I'm just lining the edge of the lemon there. Again, this is supposed to look like the zest of the lemon. And don't worry if you messed up a bit with the white before, because you can now neaten that up with the yellow. So now I'm drawing a white circle on my other cheek and filling that in with Queen Bee. Basically just repeating the same steps that we have for all the other lemon slices. Dividing it up. Again, drawing a white line around the outside. Here you'll see that I'm finding it very difficult to keep it neat. But what I actually ended up doing was finding another eyeliner pencil and drawing around the edge, and then neatening it up with the Queen Bee shade. So now it's time for lashes and mascara. I'm using the Ardel Baby Demi Wispie lashes. And that's the look finished. So please let me know in the comments section below if this is something you'd like to see more of in the future. Also, tag me on Instagram if you recreate this look. I'd be really excited to see it. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And also, don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss any of my videos in the future. I did say in a previous video that I had filmed a going out look. I've been having some technical difficulties, so that will be up as soon as I can get that fixed. But yeah, I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.